So, I'm starting as a graphics programmer, and I soon figure out that I need a graphics API to effectively interface with the graphics driver. And so, I come across OpenGL and Vulkan, but there are just so many conflicting sources on which one I should choose. For example, some claim that OpenGL is old and slow, and some claim that Vulkan is just way too hard to learn, and of which I disagree with all the claims. This is GraphicsRUSH, and this is the part where I beg you to subscribe and join a Discord server at tinyurl.com/graphicsrush. Let's get on with the video. So let's begin with OpenGL. The internet calls it old and slow, and I disagree with that. Even though newer technologies are being released, it usually doesn't make the older ones obsolete. Even though Vulkan and newer APIs do perform better than OpenGL, it's certainly not slow. And remember, if your program has poorly written code, it doesn't matter what graphics API you're using, your program is gonna perform poorly. Now moving on to Vulkan, the internet calls it too complex for a beginner. But there's actually a huge difference between complexity and verbosity. Complexity mostly means made of many parts and hard to navigate around the API, while verbosity simply means expressing more of something. And I personally believe that all graphics APIs have the same amount of complexity, even OpenGL, and Vulkan is just a little bit more verbose, and it makes you write out more code. I hope this nice and quick video cleared up some information about OpenGL and Vulkan and helped you on your journey through graphics programming. This is GraphicsRUSH signing off.